Mr. Speaker, I want to thank my colleague and good friend, Representative Brownlee, for introducing House Resolution 599, which recognizes the month of January as Big Brothers and Big Sisters Month. Mr. Speaker, this organization has been in existence for over 100 years. They've been changing perspectives and changing lives. In my district alone, Mr. Speaker, thousands of children have received supports and services from Big Brothers and Big Sisters of Southeastern Pennsylvania. Big Brothers and Big Sisters is a great example of the community synergy that many of us strive to see and perfect in our very own communities. Mr. Speaker, I rise and ask my colleagues to vote in the affirmative for House Resolution 599. Thank you, Mr. Speaker.